Hello everyone, Lone Wolf Rick here. Have you just sat down at the Jewel Reward machine? That's what we're looking at. There's some of the stuff here. We're going to play $225 a spin. See if it's got anything for us today. Now before we get started, we'd just like to invite everyone to please subscribe to our channel. We greatly appreciate that, okay? Let's get going. I think it's just back to 92.26. Alright, so that gets us back up to 81.25. Two times that's been that, and both times it got stuck up there.
Okay.
Well, this time it went down below at least. Hey, how about that? $57. So that gets us to $120.82. Let's keep going. I gotta hit that bonus. And I know I'll regret this. Back up to 119.02. Alright, so that gets us to 116.98. Hey, I just hit the bonus. I sure hope it's like that it was worth it. Seven free games won. Jewel reward feature can frequently occur during a free game. Alright. Do something nice for us here. $90 hit. Well, that was worth hanging around for. But I still got 3 spins remaining. last spin coming up here. All right. Well, that bonus was definitely worth sticking around for. It's like we're up to $209.95. I'm going to do one backup spin. And we will call this one a session. We started with $100. And we ended at $207.70. It's a profit of $170.70. This was Jewel Reward. This Lone Wolf Rick. Thank you very much. We appreciate it. Please subscribe to our channel if you're new to it. And everybody stay healthy, okay? And we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.